black guy and bloody nose. But I guess that's the way it goes.